And we and we are live with some more League of Legends. Today is Tuesday. We never know what happens on Tuesday. There hasn't been any like set schedules or anything for. Okay. Okay.
Nice start. Keep going.
Okay, but as I was saying, we're playing League of Legends today. It's Tuesday. We'd never know what happened to Tuesday. We are joined by my girlfriend, Liz.
Yes, me.
Take this as a League Wednesday, but better.
But not League Wednesday, but Tuesday.
Still better. I am gonna go down in the bot lane, where I am gonna try to become, of course, better at being an ADC. It's not going well.
Because maybe this little dude, maybe he'll play someday a bot lane with me. When he's gonna be a bit better on the bot lane as an ADC, huh?
And ADC is also the only lane I am not able to play correctly for some fucking reason. Like I'm good at support. I'm good at jungling. I can manage my mid lane and top lane. Like I can actually lane. I can do my job. But as ADC,
man, stop lying,
bro. What do you mean stop
lying? Stop lying.
My Twisted Fate game was cracked. My top
lane. Okay. About the top lane. About the mid lane. But bro, about the support, I wanna cry.
You haven't even seen me play support.
You?
I have never played.
Yes, I did.
When? Tell me.
Last time.
I can
like
tell you that I have never played support when you've been around.
Mm-hmm.
I've only played ADCs, and I've been playing like weird ADCs, like fucking Garen and Aatrox ADC. Like.
Mm-hmm.
I have not yet to play a support game with anyone. I haven't supported Medicinal. I haven't supported Stark yet, and I haven't supported you.
Sadly, because I can't play ADC.
Yeah, that's why I fucking love this. That's why I'm trying to learn it, so we'll have someone competent at the room. But it's very hard to learn.
Kindred! Aha!
Super hyper aggressive Kindred.
I mean, what should I choose?
Shyvana counters Kindred.
Oh fuck, wait! I can't play! Wait!
Why?
Because
you don't have blitz.
No.
Don't. Are you gonna die?
Okay. I'll choose.
What do you mean? What do you mean can't play?
I don't know. My PC is just black screened.
Oh, I thought you said like, oh, I can't play because Shyvana. I better turn.
Shut up.
Okay.
No.
We're not joined by Medicinal either. He is most likely at work, I think. Or he's sleeping. That man has sleep problems, so I will let him rest.
He always have a sleep problem.
Jin. Huin.
Huin. Who? Huin.
Jin.
Ahoy, traveler.
Counters. Samira! Samira with Morgana is broken.
What?
Yeah, Samira with Morgana, bro.
Wait, I don't have runes!
Yeah, me neither.
Wait, what the runes she has? Do I know? No, I don't. I don't.
You haven't learned it?
No! Oh, I'm dead. I don't have runes.
Shouldn't you have Conqueror or Aftershock?
No! I don't have fucking runes. I don't have any fucking runes. I'm so dead.
Runes can't be that bad.
It's Evelynn runes, okay?
Electrocute isn't that bad.
Still.
This cat, man.
How am I supposed to learn the fucking
runes?
Runes. Never, bro.
Okay, so how you learn runes?
Oh, bro, shut the fuck
it's
up.
It's a process
please.
Where
shut
you
up.
Learn
shut up.
Your champion pool.
No!
And you also
no!
learn runes and diverse other stuff when needed.
I want to beat you up. I want to crush your head.
Hello?
Into the wall.
What, like one of those animes where the fucking girl just...
Maybe.
Slams them into the wall, cracking the whole fucking building support, fucking whole school falls down.
Jungle diff? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's only, he's only mastery locked, not a Smurf kindred.
Sounds really bad, but okay. But okay, I'll try, I guess. I haven't played Shyvana in like 2 months, but I'll try my best.
Yeah, I will turn off this and turn on the song. And then turn this up. Turn that down to 95%. Go to mobile fire. Is it a poke lane? Yeah, I can go to this lane.
Okay, first time I'm having a lizard as a companion. Okay, I guess I'm having a lizard. Moss stomper.
Moss stomp. Oi, my, it's a moss stomper.
Look at him. Look at this little guy.
Does he dance with you?
No.
Yeah, he looks like a frog.
Looks like a lizard frog.
It's
like
a frog.
A child from a frog and lizard. Isn't it?
Hmm?
Isn't it? Mm-hmm.
Okay, say that again. I didn't listen. What'd you say?
Isn't it?
Isn't it what?
Is a child from a frog and lizard?
Yeah, kinda.
Bro, I forgot how to play Shyvana. I'm pressing fucking button like a Evelynn. Bro. Oh, this dude is running so nice. So cute.
No.
There you go. Ah, this frog is punching with his tail. Damn. So cute. Girl, if you're gonna die, I'm gonna kill you.
Me?
No, you're not Garen.
Oh yeah, I didn't hear Garen.
Why me signals to bait, man? Have you seen my HP? What do you mean bait? If you're gonna die and I'm gonna die, I'm gonna kill you ass. It's your idea. Bro, you're so bad, Garen. What's the point of this? Don't get it, bro.
Let's go! Easy clap, baby. And there we go. Let's go. Wait, what if I make it borderless? There we go, that's much better. No, we can buy boots. You know, the meeting was fun.
Fun.
Yeah, it's gonna help a lot when it comes to future work, you know, like to learn. No, it's gonna help me doing my job better and actually like being able to do my job. Like, for example, telling all those kids to get the fuck out of there with that snooze and shit, you know?
Hmm.
Yeah, we could try to take a drink.
Oh, you have a gin and tonic? Damn.
Yeah.
No, don't go. It's kindred somewhere there.
Yeah, then we can try to set up for drink. That's what I meant.
Yeah, and you have tonic, so no chance.
Gin, if I had opened the mouth, you would be fucking dead.
Mm-hmm. I should go as a damage. I'm not going as a tank. Fuck this, man. I'm going as a damage. We have a tank.
We're gonna let it push,
team.
Let it push.
She just ulted? Hello? Oh. Ah, it was a...
Morgana, Morgana, please. Oh my god. Ay!
The sound was doing great.
That was a good shot from Jin. Jesus Christ. That was a really good shot.
I have a friend that says he's playing D&D in GTA 5 RP.
Okay.
I said like, oh, my boyfriend's playing D&D too. He's like obsessed with this.
I'm not.
Stop lying, man. Hey.
Okay,
what the fuck are you lying? Hey.
It's been my life passion for 9 years, okay? I can't.
Exactly.
It's like you and
exactly. You don't have nothing to
it's
say.
It's like you and your cat, okay? It's been your life obsession.
No, my cat came to my life like 1 year ago.
Okay,
exactly.
It's like your music. It's been your life obsession. No? It's not true?
Nah, it's not.
Have you ever obsessed about anything in life other than me?
I haven't thought about it yet, so I don't know yet.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, the djinn is in the mid? Oh!
I don't know why.
He's having fun.
Nice, we got
fun. Ah! My little lizardy evolved! Hey! Look it! So cute lizard! Evolved! Oh! Silas died. Bro, why it's so cold?
I don't know. It's winter. There's no snow.
But it's minus 20 degrees. Isn't that nice, having minus 20 degrees without snow? Just cold?
Yeah.
Just cold. Cold. Cold winter.
Good job.
Come on, Froggy, punch this little grump. Gwomp.
Okay, Silas misses ult completely.
So you said to me, like, when first time we met, you saw my Discord account and you were like, oh, she's playing Kindred. Okay, tell me why. I was always wondering why you were simping so hard.
I was trying to identify if she was a if you were a boy or not.
Bro, you... if I was in love with the Echo...
Bro, so? Like, the first time you sent a message, you had a... You said you were interested. I didn't know your gender. And you had a League of Legends profile picture. So I automatically assumed this is a boy.
Huh?
Exactly! Who the f... I've never... Bro, the chance for a... The chance that there's a woman that also goes Helse that has seen my poster that like that wanna play D&D that also plays D&D that also plays Pathfinder. The chance for that is very low. Now a boy. That's that's a better chance. You know?
I never tried Pathfinder and I never played it, but you know.
It's Pathfinder is D&D, but better.
Maybe someday I'll try it.
Yeah. As I said, Wednesday is the perfect group to join.
No.
Nice. What the hell is this character doing?
Okay, I'll go and help.
Yeah, go help Urgot.
Yeah, I'll go Urgot.
I mean, huh? Garen.
Garen, you're so bad. Bro. She tried so hard.
I was under half health as well.
But she didn't die.
Yo, Dr. Nefariously Handsome. What's up? Welcome back. Long time no see. How am I doing? I'm doing great, bro. Been pretty great. Life's great. Life's basically great. Yeah, I'm just chilling. I'm being chilling, you know. Just chilling and playing some ADC, to be honest. How are you doing? Haven't seen you in a bit. Haven't seen you since we talked about Moira in a dress. That's the last thing I remember. Huh. Oh no, Morgana, do not time on me. Okay. Yeah, Morgana, I'm sure. No, the mid tower. Take
just
dragon.
Just one tower. Need to buy some stuff. And I'll be right under your nose.
Right under your noses.
Okay, I'm coming. But how the fuck Silas lost the mid? He got 6-2 and he lost the mid. May I ask how?
He just abandoned lane. Gave her bad cool. ADC.
Oh, okay. Sounds really sad. 0-5, Kindred.
Yeah, we're just gonna kill tower.
Okay, take a tower, I'll take a drag. I got a bit of power, so I can take a drag now.
Yeah. I'll be sure to keep them at bay. Ah, oh, you motherfuckers.
Oh, what? What was the sound? Ah.
The Drake?
Yeah, it's a Hex sector. No, it's a Himtek.
Let's see. I'll read up after we kill these guys. We'll be back. So yeah, I know you said you're gonna start Pathologist 2.
My frog just flying to the fucking car through the fucking map.
Start the game. You started out bleeding, hungry, tired, and the whole town wants me dead and I have $7. What a fucking great game.
my lizard frog just flying through the whole map to get into my monster. Oh, bro. So funny.
Buggy. Sounds like it.
I moved! So cute! Oh, I can't!
That game reminds me of Kenshi. I also started. Not bleeding, not tired or hungry, but the whole town wanted to be dead. So yeah. Sounds like a fun game though. Pathologic 2, I will have to check that out. Sounds hard. I like that. Yeah.
No vision.
It's just like Dark Souls and Elden Ring. Fun, but in a horrible way. Dark Souls, Kenshi. Oh, it's the Chemtrek Drake.
Oi. Look this. I chose. And sure, someday it might get me. But till then, stop. An enemy has been slain. Huh. Clean the fun boys? Huh? I'm sorry, I don't get it. I'm too old. I don't get memes.
What are you trying to do, bro? No!
Yeah, I'll push mid.
Let's go! Oh. No, Silas, get her! Ay, let's go! Kill her! Kill her!
I'm not gonna kill her. I'm gonna kill a tower. Double tower! Haha! Okay.
You also got free pizza and drinks. At the meeting, so that was nice. No.
No! My headphones is just being reconnecting. I'm so fucking. No, you didn't fix those.
Not a fun game in the normal sense, man.
You didn't fix those.
You didn't fix what?
You didn't fix the headphones. It's still dying.
Rip! It's just then it's just the headphones that are old.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
They worked nice for a while.
For a while.
Then 5 minutes running from a random city who got mad for existing while trying to figure out how to walk. You're playing it on easy difficult than intended, but I mean, yeah, it's important to learn. Like, I didn't go into Kenshi, immediately. Either. Shin, stop stunning me.
Stuns, kill him.
You sound like a fucking voice actor from a JoJo who's dying. I'm sad that I'm not seeing your face right now on the stream. Bro, I'm coming. Shut the fuck up, witch.
Don't clip that. Don't clip that. Do not clip that, bro. I tried to flash through the Lux Q, but I flashed into the Lux Q instead. The intended experience is worse than the hard mode? Bruh. What the fuck?
You need to check the TikToks I send you.
I will.
Today. Before you sleep.
It's a sleep ritual.
A ritual?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. I see.
Wanna just do Baron?
The Baron?
Mm-hmm. You're starting it?
Okay. Yeah. Why not? I'm not doing that much on damage, but still.
Baron is so easy to take, bro. I remember back in the day when you had to add a full team or Baron or you would die. Like, you couldn't out-sustain if only two people. Not even Nasus with 800 stacks could do something. Like, the only champion that could, like, even compare. Like, the only champion I could even compare would be like...
No, triple kill, what do you mean?
Yeah, no. I'm just chilling. I'm trying to explain to you, okay? Fuck the triple kill, I'm just...
I have a little kindred here. Who was that?
Like, the only one that had a chance of taking a Baron was maybe a Fed Warwick with healing. But then he still had to add like two other teams.
It's like Silas is just stealing my stuff, my kills. I'm so pissed off.
Ah!
It's a finished game, huh? That fast?
Still more. Any game is more cheerful and more alive than fucking Overwatch. Like, it's not that hard to top Overwatch 2, okay? GG, support diff hard. Yeah, a frontal. Okay, be right back, guys. But yeah, no, a frontal lobotomy would be more fun than Overwatch 2, I know.
Sounds interesting, huh?
Good support, great support. Okay, and my mom needs for something.
Just go already, bro.
Did you see the new gay hero came out, Ramattra Chad? Is Ramattra also big gay? Like, Kesante?
He came to, that fast?
Yeah, it's a new season.
Oh.
Is by the way, I have all the champions now. Is he also big gay, like big man Kesante?
I mean, he had a lot of damage. Maybe he gotta be nerfed, like,
I mean, I think he's already nerfed to the ground.
Sir.
He's not gay in canon, but there is gay, let's be real. Yeah, true. He's a twink.
He's a big gay.
Ramattra is confirmed a twink. Dr. Nefarious Ansem, I have a really like personal question for you. Have you ever read the Mage and the Demon Queen? Since we're in the subject of gay. Yeah, twink tank. Fuck you!
You are the dog person, huh?
Mage and the Demon Queen. It's a webtoon. It's a webtoon. Webtoons are like comics made by one artist, like fantasy comics, and their own story. Like, they're very nice webtoons indeed, if you're really into the gays. Mommy Sejuani? Like, would you rather play ADC?
Too late, man.
I have Sejuani, I can swap with you. I have all the ADCs.
I mean, if you could take my Evelynn.
Are you gonna play Evelynn ADC? Fine, I'll do Sejuani.
Wait, ADC. Huh?
I'll do Sejuani ADC, don't worry about it.
How the fuck? May I ask?
I am gold, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Wait, I need to check if they a support is like, eager, you mean one trick is like, nah. She's so tired. Hey, yo, Draven? Okay.
Do you want your Evelynn?
Yes.
Okay.
So fucking deadass. Oh, Jesus. We're so fucking brain dead.
I know.
So brain dead. Oh, nice skin! Hey, yo! The gold mommy dummy? I don't have the skin.
Yeah, baby! Because I've got gold! Let's go! I get the. And look how mommy she is, bro.
She's flat. She's flat. She's flat.
What
hey.
Do you mean? Under all that armor, she has tits, okay?
But she's flat, okay? Flat means flat. No tits. Mm-mm.
Like, but it's like, it's not, it's like, it's, it, She isn't that flat, okay? She isn't flat. And she has armorless. There's a difference.
Okay, she has an armor, okay, but no tits.
Yeah, but that's all part of armor. It's supposed to, like, protect and, like, help the areas.
Protect tits, okay.
She has, like, the same tit size as Renata. What do you mean?
Yeah, I know.
It's just her mommy armor skin.
Mm.
Armor squishes tits. Yes, that's how, just exactly how it works. Handsome.
Your skin is shiny.
Is it?
Looks like a prestige skin. Yeah, it's shiny.
It's so nice.
It looks like a prestige skin, but it's exclusive skin, so kinda, you know. Looks nice. E-girl Yumi one trick. Bro.
Bro, it's shining! Those who oppose me get gored. Okay, but like, the thing with Mage and Demon Queen is it's not like focused on being like about this gay couple. It's like a fantasy demon, fantasy-esque style of comic. Hey, I'm giving you a head.
Said what's wrong with her nickname, bro? She's so dumb.
I'm giving you. Hey, I was giving you a head. Come on.
Too late, man. I'm playing my baby girl.
Oh, look at that! Look at that! Oh! They become purple.
Get out of here! Mmm. I'm playing with fire.
Oh, the skin looks so good.
Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls need the gorgeous, gorgeous men need the gorgeous, gorgeous nails. Period. I mean, I tried Shyvana one day, but I didn't like her so much, you know?
Shyvana?
Oh, not bro. I was thinking about Shyvana, I'm saying about Shyvana. Oh. I'm thinking about Cedron. Cedron is nice, but you know, me. Not my type of jungler.
I used to play Cedron a lot. I played Cedron and Zacko.
Now you're playing Udyr and only the DC. Because I'm taking your jungle.
I also played Udyr.
Because I'm stealing your jungle, so no jungle for you, man.
Queer stories are something I like, but I could still read, but I'm magenta if stuff goes to straight couples. I guess my straight girls are magenta.
Now I'm stealing your jungle, so no jungle for you, man. Stay at the fucking bottom. You love to play at bottom, as always.
No, I'm trying.
I know. Trying good. Pretty good. Okay, now it's time to traumatize some kids. On this game.
Why does your streams show this queen? Oh my god, is it frozen? Lamau, sorry. I'm so sorry. I forgot to change the overlay. It's a bad habit.
Yeah, he's always forgetting that. Don't mind him, he's always forgetting that shit.
Your arrow? Okay. No! Damn, that's unlucky. Pain is nothing. Damn, the skin looks okay. Now you can see the skin. Like, nice armor. The boar looks majestic.
Okay, Draven is really, really bad at the start.
Draven?
Ah, oh, Graves! Wait, I'll... Oh my god.
Yeah, I was just...
I'm always...
Really confusion.
I'm always forgetting their names. Drake!
Nice.
Fuck, I need to get this shit out. Okay, now I can do a drink.
Yeah, well, I'll come. Oh, Graves is bad. Graves is here. Graves is here.
No, Graves is really bad at this.
But Graves is.
First in the bed.
You know what you're doing.
You see, he is really bad.
Kill him! Just... Oh no, my headset turned off. Okay, I need to. Come on, yeah baby! Let's go Gnar. I can't hear anything. It's so what does like what okay so teach me the ways about arrows like so you're aromantic basically like you're straight but you're aromantic so which means you're only like
is focusing me.
Do you like the sexual part, or do you like no nothing, or do you like the romantic part?
The fuck are we talking about, man?
Some guys, arrow, a romantic. I'm just asking, you know, wondering what the fuck, what it is about, you know.
You kind of sus, man. Now I got my ult. Now I'm really crazy. I gotta be crazy. Ah, I gotta be stupid. Ah, I'm crazy. Ah, gotta go stupid.
Like I don't know how I'm out farming Vayne.
There we go. Now I can go to the middle and play with some people. That's having fun.
We're gonna die. You should really maybe come bot.
Are you having fun playing Sejani?
Yeah.
Ah, 0-2. Huh, looks nice.
I mean, I'm out farming the Vayne, so it's fine.
I will
Oh, retreat. Okay. Cannot do anything about that. Now, if they try to gank me, they're gonna be fucked. Fucked. F-U-C-K. What the fuck's happening? No! She flashed. Where'd you want it?
An enemy has been slain.
Oh.
Maybe I should back up and buy some item. I don't know.
I am.
But my hands are so freezing! Jesus! I can't.
Let's go.
There we go. Now I can go and traumatize people.
Yes, please come traumatize us.
Hello? Do you need an help, actually?
Yeah, oh, we've been needing help the last 10 minutes.
Why you didn't ping me like?
I have.
Asking for assistance.
I was like, hey, we need help.
But
hey.
Can you say it to me, like, speak up?
I said like, hey, we need help.
Take off the wards and I'll come to you, man.
It's really hard to take off the wards when we're standing at the tower all the time. We can take dragon.
I'll take a dragon. It's okay. Don't need to.
Oh, the minions are at the tower, so. Here's my threat.
Hey, I'll go to, yes. Where is the Grace? Where is he? Where is the sad ass? Oh.
Oh my god. No!
Okay, this time I'm coming up to you, to your bottom, bro. Cause maybe you should say to me like, hey Liz, could you give us some help? And maybe I will come, okay? Isn't that easy to say.
Okay, if you come right now, we'll kill him. Like, right now. Like...
I'm moving my ass. I'm coming. Give me... 10 seconds.
Bro, I can't stall them any longer. Go, baby! Oh no, you're gonna die.
Shut up, man. Can you shut up someday? Sometime?
No. It's part of my mojo.
Syndra? The fuck are you doing?
There are three people here! What the fuck is Yorick?
Okay, I'll go and buy some stuff and I'll... And I'll go to take a rift.
Let's go. Oh fuck no, Echo, are you crazy? Watermarks. Warmogs armor. Warmogs armor. Marmor. Take.
So I'll destroy their fucking tower and heads. I'll crush them.
You can kill them and then take both.
Crush them.
Echo? Echo, you mad lad!
They're coming up here right now.
Yeah, we'll just kill.
Harold, move!
Let's go! I'm gonna save you! Yes!
Come on, little boy!
Get him off him! Get him off, Harold!
Junk diff, GG! Thank you.
No!
I'm dead. I'm dead by a tower! No. I can't push it.
Gnar, gnar, gnar. Take the jungle.
I'll take a drag. If you're not gonna die.
Shut the fuck up, I'm not gonna die. How much mana is my fucking W?
I'm just looking at you, so looking so funny.
Okay. My mana for is my, I don't have mana. I'm gonna take Rift, no, Rift Skull. Plant! Mana! I need 300, I need 200 gold.
We have like 4 people on us, what do you mean? On the bot!
It's fine.
Oh, like a 5 of them.
I need 200 gold.
Like what? Huh? Juicy! Mmm! I wanted to take all of them, like 3 people, but I couldn't.
Okay, nice. I got enough for more mugs. Woo, baby! Yeah, baby! That's what we're about. Woo! Water mugs. Deeds. Wait, war mugs? Bro, damn. I haven't built war mugs since old war mugs. Enemy double kill?
Okay, the only enemy is doing something on their game is Syndra.
Syndra, yeah. Just so much fucking damage.
Yeah, no one gonna nerf her. Of course no one. What do you mean?
Yeah, because no one plays her. But those few people that know how to play.
The only pro people know how to play with her. Ooh, I'm freezing, bro. It's so cold!
Reeves, the chat.
Ay. I'll go and eat Vayne. She looks so tasty down there on the bot. Oh. Hello. Come on, bitch ass. I'ma eat your ass up.
Hello? Somebody gonna help me?
No. Well, you're fighting nice there, so no one's gonna help you.
Yeah.
We're having fun.
So Joanna's kind of ass, I must say. Like, I don't know. She doesn't feel that strong enough. Maybe I'm building her wrong. Maybe I need to build the frozen heart. Not frozen heart, but.
I hate you, bro! Fucking ugly monkey! No!
I don't have mana, as usual.
Is Sejuani taking too much mana? I don't like her, like a Yumi.
Just take it!
My headset died again twice.
Oh,
so tired of those.
I have 3 HP. I will not be your protector.
No, yes. Don't need to. Don't need to.
I will.
Okay. Fucking horse.
Hey, it's a beautiful boar. She's my boar. My trusty. My trusty. Gerald. Geraldino.
Come on, down there. Down here, my boy. Good job.
Back. Fuck you, man. Fuck your fucking witch, bitch. Like, fuck main specifically. Bullied me. Hey, run, we're ending the game.
Oh, you're ending?
Yeah.
And we had fun with Senna and with that ass guy. We're so bad.
Oh! Oh, did you see that?
No.
GG support.
And we're busy with something else.
Support the farm.
I got support there from the other team. I'm feeling so grateful. That was so nice.
I need to restart my fucking PC. Goodness.
Yeah, do that. Your PC's been acting up already.
Yeah.
With the mic and everything.
I'll give you a great shot color, which you didn't do anything in this game, so I'll give you two. Give me a second.
Lilia?
Yeah, a bit.
Thicker. Look at the gold, call it a flex. There we go. Now we need to wait for her piece to start up again.
Hello!
Hello, baby!
Hello! It's oh. Not Lilia, what do you mean? It's Yaimiko!
Yaimiko?
Yes!
From Genshin? No!
Yes!
Oh.
You dumbass.
I mean... I thought it was...
Yeah, the Anya was like, oh, yeah, Miko, I'm in love with her. She's mommy, like, and something like that.
I mean, it's hot.
Oh, really?
I know. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm ready.
Well, 1 day and 22 hours to do the groove missions.
Groove.
70 vision score?
Huh? Woohoo!
You get to see me play support.
You gonna play support?
Yeah.
Hey yo! No! No!
No!
Mommy. No! Mommy.
I can play mid.
Shut up. It's too late, man! Too late!
No, because I didn't accept.
Oh. No. Please soup.
Where me has declined!
Fuck yes.
I hate you so
much. I need vision score, okay?
Someone gives a shit.
Now, I have the perfect man for vision score. It's a man I've never played in my entire life.
Ahoy! Fashionista! Mm-mm-mm. Titles. I got a new title! Ah! I got a new title! What's the title mean? I don't know. It means... Oh, you earn points from challenges? Okay.
What does that mean?
Flawless guardian angel. Okay, I'll be a guardian angel. Tachanka Amargado, bro. Evelynn,
machine gun
plays...
mounted and loaded.
Bottom has nickname Evelynn, and she plays. Okay, she plays...
More of a dog person, huh?
I forgot what was the name for. What was her name? Who played the bottom? I forgot. What was her name?
Senna?
Yeah, Senna.
Bro, I'm so...
Tachanka.
Tachanka Amargado.
Hey!
To brain dead persons.
LMG mounted and loaded. Maybe I'll unlock Empyrean Pike. I won't. I have Blood Moon.
Kale? Huh? Jungle Kale? Hello? Hello?
What do you mean jungle kale? What do you mean jungle? She's not jungle.
Akshan? I don't know who can be a
Akshan
jungle.
Mid, Cho'Gath top lane, Kale. Wait, Kale top.
Uh-huh.
Kale top, Cho'Gath jungle.
No.
Yes?
Because Cho'Gath banned a character from a top.
Yeah, and I play mid and jungle, I still ban Yumi.
But you're just dumb. Oh. Who am I playing with? I don't know. Cho'Gath? Maybe Cho'Gath.
Cho'Gath.
Maybe. No.
Now it's support in the ADC next game.
Bro, he's
see?
Fucking huge.
See?
He's huge. He's so fucking huge.
I know what that's huge.
That's
but...
so... Shut up! No one gives a shit about huge.
Apparently someone did.
Senna out of fail, you out of fail, Seth out of fail, and Swain after fail. Uh-huh, seems nice. Everyone is out of feeling. Uh-huh, seems really...
I'm not out of feeling, I'm got mid.
Shut up. Shut up! I'll take a mommy dummy skin, this one.
Because he's a bird.
I'll take a mommy dummy skin. Huh. For the first time after a whole year.
That's
I'll take
a bug.
A mommy dummy.
That's insane. That's a bug. That's a bug.
Bug? Where's the bug? Insects. It's not funny. Don't laugh.
You can't just say it for me to not laugh.
He's so dead person. Akshav lover, OTP Ash, and active order, rusty trash, gank prone, okay. And nothing about the Cho'Gath and Kale. Seems really sad.
See, I said you met Cho'Gath.
You sent me a Cho'Gath?
No, I said you were gonna meet Cho'Gath.
You sent to me Cho'Gath?
I said you were gonna meet Cho'Gath.
You sent to me Cho'Gath. Okay.
Bro.
You sent me Cho'Gath.
Cho'Gath. Bro, hell no. I just alt-tabbed and I was like, didn't expect that. A mommy dummy Evelynn just woke up from her sleep. So, okay, let's go.
I am Pike.
I hate Pike. I always ban Pike when I'm at the bottom.
That's how I'm gonna get my 70 vision score. He's gonna build the...
Shut up! Hey!
I wasn't thinking! Bleh.
Have you seen me?
Damn. Tasty.
Have you seen me at Dummy Mommy?
Yeah. I'm looking straight at you. Did you see that?
Yeah, you look at my bag.
Yeah, bye.
I mean, I like this animation. It looks really nice. Wait, yeah, don't you play with? Don't you play mid?
Yeah.
Oh, don't you play bot? Huh?
No, I'm mid.
Why? It's just support.
I don't want to support some retard.
But you're almost retard.
Akshan, suck your mom. Suck your mom, yeah.
Damn, I mean, I like this skin, but my favorite skin is Spirit Blossom one. Yeah. I don't like the sound of the skin. The spikes sound. For all ability. Not that good as Spirit Blossom. If you're gonna fail, I'm gonna kill you.
Like, how am I gonna succeed? I can only succeed if I get ganked.
Nah, no gank for you.
Where the fuck is he going?
Where are you going? Fucking carousel? Where are you going? Hey. Hello?
Oh, we'll kill him. He has no mana.
Exactly.
I have no mana.
And I have no HP. Bro!
Please say no. I don't have mana!
He doesn't give a shit about you. She doesn't have any mana. What do you mean? Okay, no ganks for you, man. You're so bad
no,
at this.
No, please!
You're so bad! What do you mean? Oh, you don't have any mana. Let's kill him.
Yeah, but
bro.
I didn't.
I died.
Then I didn't have any mana.
Bro, you're so dumbass. Hello?
Like, oh no, I don't have any mana. You missed the smite?
No, I used the smite.
Yeah, but you didn't get the buff.
And I'm dead.
I'm coming. Go.
I can't! I don't reach him! Bro, you so dumb person, bro! Fucking deadass. I'm so tired of those people. Giving you shit. Bro, why the fuck you stole my fucking jungle? I hate those people who, like, just like, oh! I like your jungle, I'll steal it.
You coming?
No?
No fucking mm-hmm. way.
Mm-hmm.
At least he's gonna back so I can farm.
This bitch stole my fucking buff. I'm a junk. I don't know what to do now!
Yeah, I get that. I'm gonna go forward.
No, some don't have any ult to help them. Damn, she's walking like a really...
Tower? Hello? I just need level 6 and I can back and I can... I don't have no mana. And he has ultimate, so... And he has ignite. So... I don't know what he can do.
Everyone's got a six on the... I mean, I could try.
I have ultimate. So... Yeah, baby! Woohoo!
Oh, thank you for sharing.
Yeah.
The Chogut is having fun at the top, as I see.
Let's go. Now I can finally roam. Let's go. Pike mid can roam.
She's walking so nice, my eyes like, oh damn, mom.
And now I have ultimate and a dark. Whoa.
I'm calling. You can touch, but you cannot look.
This man is so dead. Let's go.
What's about your mid?
Don't worry about it. I got set 300 gold plus 450 for me. It's fine. It's totally fine.
You say so.
Oh no. That is getting ganked. Come on, Seth.
No. Yeah, I hate so much this fucking ass.
Okay.
Hello?
I'm on my way. Oh, never mind. Tasted the good life once. Needed salt.
What is that? Bro. Ah.
Towers. Hey, don't be toxic now. Come on.
I'm asking. He cannot even do a shit. I'm just asking him a question because he do a shitty ass stuff. Can't even help me when I'm ganging him. Gonna gang him if you're gonna die all the time asking me for assistance and do any shit. Sounds really interesting, huh? Dead person. You need gangs? Oh, I forgot you're not on the bot.
No! Yeah, I fucked that up. Oops. Oops. My bad. Don't open the calculator. Open the calculator. Oh, if I was bot right now. Oh.
Bro, shut up. If I was a bot right now.
No, if I was a bot at this very moment.
Exactly, shut the fuck up. You're not bot.
Yeah, but I can make my way bots.
No. They have low HP, I can just ult and like...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Like... No, just eat. I'm on my way! I'm on my way!
Kill his ass.
Hello, bitch ass. How is you? You just stole my kill, huh?
I was trying to ult, but I killed him too fast. Ooh. You should.
Oh, kale. Ooh. Nice. Tasty.
Oh.
Find me, bitch! Stop being like that. Hey! It's not. We're playing. No.
Oh no! Hey, let's go. Now I got my Umbra Leclerc.
Okay. Do I have time to take him? Yes, I'll take a rift. I mean Baron. I mean Herald. Oh, never mind.
Herald.
Yes.
Herald. Boom, boom. That's my Umbral.
Yeah, I'll go on top because this dumb person can't even do a shit.
Oh. What? However, fuck this tower, I'm coming top. Never mind, top's dead.
Yes, top is dead.
Oh, but oh no, she's.
What? Bro. Thanks for stealing, bro.
Bro, I came and saved you.
Thanks for stealing, you fucking that person.
Akshan is on me, I saw you.
Nah, I cannot help you then.
I don't know what to
bro,
do.
Be careful. Hello, bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Ah,
bro.
I'm boosted, that's what I am doing.
You're fucking that person. I'm so tired of
I'm a
you.
Boosted animal.
Kim wants to add you. Who the fuck is Kim?
I don't know.
Huh? Lady Killer? Huh? Okay. Who the fuck are you? Man, I hate you so much. You know what?
I know. I made a bad play. I fucked up. I know.
Bro, you fucked up all the fucking games. What do you mean?
What do you mean? All games.
So, you're so bad.
What do you mean? I'm average, okay? Good personality.
Good personality. Bro, you're dead personality. What do you mean?
If you don't like my personality.
Bro, I did already. It's too late to back up, you know? For me, it's too late to back up. I can't do a single shit, so I'm just like accepting this shit, you know?
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. It's fucking... Oh, that save was so good there! What the fuck?
Sneaky, sneaky!
Why was that Kale save so good?
Bro, where is our mid? Mid is sleeping.
I'm dead! What do you want? What more do you want from me?
Bro, Seth is not doing any shit. What do you mean? Fuck you, man.
I have a 19 in vision. Hello? Huh? Somebody! She's killing our. I'm getting harassed.
No, I'm sorry, I cannot help you, man. Okay, I'm coming. You're getting harassed by a Kale? Hello?
Yeah, Kale, I guess I'm a fucking pipe.
Retarded person, I forgot.
She's a rhythmic and Ash.
Oh, you know why I said doesn't do anything? Because he doesn't have any mythical.
Exactly. Kill him.
Wait, huh? Oh, there we go.
No, let me alter, bro. Okay, double?
No.
Yeah, I did. Accident.
What the fuck is that? Hex Flash?
Yeah.
Hello? Something new?
No, that's been in the game since the new runes came.
Oh, it's because of the runes. Oh. Let's see.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Take that out.
Kale, please.
Bro,
fuck you. I'm not gonna help fucking Seth.
You can kill her now.
He gives me too much damage, like really too much damage. Seth can't even do a shit, what do you mean? 3-8. Stealing some kill, that's all you do? Seems nice.
Okay, now I got my mythic, okay? I got my mythic. Now we slay!
Slay!
Slay! Motherfucker,
bro. Revived? Bro, I forgot Akshan is like a mercy.
Yeah, I forgot Akshan could revive, bro.
I was like, oh? New ability? He's like a mercy, like a Twitch and a Camille at the same time?
Yeah.
Who the fuck are he?
Egyptian boy.
Ah, hello. Bye. Hello? Shut down. Bro, I've just been stunned.
I need space for my fucking pink ward.
Bro.
I need my vision score.
Of course she's level 16, bro. Go still a dragon! No!
No!
Exactly, they have like a lot of damage.
Oh, that's fine.
What the fuck? Why are you moaning, man?
Because I'm not.
So sus.
I bought executioner's calling.
Bro.
For the god,
why is it so that much damage?
Oh, look who's dead.
Huh? Oh, he eaten me, I forgot. Delicious, isn't it? Huh?
Oh! My R!
I died, shut the fuck up. Bro, is Seth just took a champ just to take a just to look at the skin or what? I don't get it. Just take this fucking ass.
No fucking.
I can't even ping items, what do you mean? Oh, hello.
Hello, I stunned everybody! But I also got fucking nuked! Got sent to the abyss.
What are you doing there?
I don't know.
You're dead, what do you mean? Stop clicking.
No, 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 I'm checking my war score, okay?
They're bad, so don't try.
You mean I have a higher war score than our support?
Yeah, because of support, it's just a champion, what do you mean?
Yeah, they have fucking 5 million supports at Oracle Lens. I have only one ward and a fucking blade.
Oi.
Oi.
I'm sorry. Bro, no one gonna take her! Have you seen her level? What do you mean? We have nothing to do with her!
Ew.
Oh fuck! No, please! She's so big, so huge.
Hi, Ella. She almost just killed me! She kills me in one hit! Help! Bro, she kills me at a tower!
Help! Sad!
Oh, please!
She's ending. Hello? Now she's coming to kill you.
No! He just revived on two persons! This fucking person is broken! This character is so broken! Jesus, please! Someone! Send some help! I swear!
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
I'm actually so tired of this fucking champ. He's a lot of buffs and nerfs. Please, nerfs! A lot of nerfs!
Oh, bro, finish her off!
Seth haven't do any shit to this game. What do you mean? He can't do shit.
Oh my god, Seth.
She's healing herself! What do you mean? She has a...
Kill her, please! Kill her!
What do you mean? I don't know what to do!
Charm, blah, kill!
Like... Bloom! Bow, 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 bow,
bliss! Just like that! Just like that! Just like that!
Okay.
That's what you need to do all the time.
I can't! I'm weak! No! I can't send power!
Dragon, no, dragon. Swing
no, they're on the tower, they're under the dragon. It's too late, man. We're saving our base, it's too late, man. I have nothing to do! Against her. But now, actually, she's just sleeping there in the base and waiting like 20 seconds more. Hey, Kayle is actually nice, champ. I know.
Come on, let's go. All in.
Did a double kill? When?
Now?
I just killed a trash! Where the fuck is Ash came? Mask! Like, oh. Okay.
Okay, well, now we just need to kill Kayla.
Please! No! Too late, what do you mean? Oh. It's too late. Yeah, she just solo killed him. What do you mean?
Don't. Hello.
Hello.
If you die, we can't do anything.
Yes, we can. Yeah, you and
bro, you don't like to kill Kayle.
Swain, Senna, I cannot kill her. What do you mean?
Swain.
We're already dead. We're already dead. I have nothing to do. She's still trying. You don't see it?
Come on. No.
She's gonna mess with us.
No. I got my 40 words. I got my fucking vision scores. So I'm happy.
Shut the fuck up. No one gives a shit about your fucking vision scores.
I need it for the quest.
Oh, Jesus. You're so fucking annoying, bitches. Bro, I'm not gonna give a fucking to a set just about a skin and just like, oh, nice skin. I'll play with him. Oh,
okay, I got 38 nice out of 70.
I don't give a shit. Shut the fuck up.
You wanna go to sleep?
Yes. I need to take a shower. Exactly.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us today. Today we have been playing League of Legends.
A lot of talking right now. I forgot.
With my girlfriend Liz.
No.
Hope everyone
not
has
me.
A fantastic Tuesday. Tomorrow is League Wednesday. It's on regular schedule. Hopefully, Medicinal Music will be joining us. Liz, you're gonna be joining us, right? Yes, you are. Anyway, love everybody here. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Sleep well and good night. See ya.